Good morning and welcome to the commencement exercises for the Reagan High School Class of 2020. We thank you for sharing this morning with us as we celebrate this milestone. Many hours of hard work have gone to the last 12 years, and today's ceremony is the visible proof of our collective efforts and achievements. To my fellow classmates, I hope you'll always remember this day as a celebration of your accomplishments. In 1961, John Kennedy spoke to the world about the torch being passed to a new generation. As we graduate today, we'll be answering that same call to take our place in the world. Whatever path the call takes you on, I only wish you success and happiness. We all know we couldn't have made it this far on our own, so I'd like to extend a warm welcome to parents, relatives, and friends. To everyone who has helped us get to this moment in our lives, we offer our sincere gratitude for the support and concern you have provided with us. We thank you for the love and encouragement you have showered us in, and we thank you for sharing this valuable moment with us. We would also like to thank the administration, teachers, and support staff of Ronald Reagan High School for your guidance and instruction within the classrooms, on the athletic fields, and within the extracurricular activities in which we participated. Class of 2020, I hope you'll join me in showing our appreciation for everyone who's impacted our journey so far. We, who are watching, care about the hard and sometimes thankless work that has been accomplished. So I say to you students, know that everyone understands your efforts you put into the classrooms, on the playing fields, and in all other aspects of your school life. This is your day. Enjoy it, and take with you our good wishes.
To the class of 2020, I am honored to be before you for this special occasion. While the culminating experience for many classes before you was the traditional pomp and circumstance, your experience here today cannot be described as traditional because these are not traditional times. In spite of all that you've endured, you have risen to the challenge to be one of our most successful graduating classes. Your school graduation here today is the beginning of a new journey in life, one that is full of self-discovery and opportunity to take on the world. The Winston-Salem Forsyth County graduating class of 2020 is made up of 3,900 students who can be described as the generation to pave the way to a different type of world. One in which we will be proud to live and grow in years to come. This class has endured and demonstrated leadership beyond imagination. You are on track to receive more than $120 million in academic scholarships. You are Moorhead Scholars. You are National Merit Scholars. You are Park Scholars. You are Cheatham White Scholars. You are Academy appointments. You will attend HBCUs across the country. You will attend Ivy League universities across the country. You will attend community colleges, public and private, across this great nation. You will enter every branch of the armed forces. You will enter the workforce. You are recipients of the Winston-Salem Foundation Youth Grant Makers in Action. You are recipients of the YMC Black Achievers Awards. Nearly 1,500 of you are Crosby Scholars. How great that is. You are the Winston-Salem Forsyth County Governor's Volunteer Service Award recipients, and you are the YMCA Latino Achievers Award winners. But none of that matters as much as the fact that you are the proud graduates, the great graduates, the wonderful students of very proud parents, grandparents, and other family members. This graduating class will never be forgotten. You will never be forgotten. You are a special group of students. I challenge you to go forward and lead, go forward and change the world. Go forward and dare to be all you can be. Congratulations to the class of 2020.
My name is Shea Woodbury, Chair of the Winston-Salem Forsyth County Board of Education, and I bring greetings on behalf of the Board of Education and the Superintendent, Dr. Angela Harrison. It is an honor and privilege to recognize and celebrate the graduating class of 2020 of Winston-Salem Forsyth County Schools. This class has definitely made history because you have persevered through a global pandemic. You have learned to love more because of a global pandemic, and you will transform our world after a global pandemic. This community is proud of you, love you, and wish you the best. So we hope you stay safe. May you have peace and many blessings. Thank you.
Hey guys, this is Kara Water, your student body president, with your very last afternoon announcement. I know it's not the afternoon, and it's not technically an announcement, but I couldn't pass up the opportunity to say it one last time. Congratulations, class of 2020. After four long, yet somehow unbelievably short years, we made it. I know that you all are probably expecting me to speak about how much was taken away from our senior experiences by the coronavirus. It is easy to acknowledge the time lost and the memories we never got to make. But I've been forced to realize that we can't dwell on the negative. We have to learn from the valuable lessons we have been given and look forward to what life has in store. There were many things that I was looking forward to about the end of our senior years. I was excited for class day, the dash trip, out there sweating together instead of suffering through another class tainted by growing senioritis. Prom. The last lunch with friends, the last carpool, saying goodbye to teachers, and even tedious events like graduation practices, where at least we would all be together one last time. And while yes, I miss those things, and you may also, let that motivate us to live differently in the future. If I had known it was my last day as a senior, I know I would have lived a little bigger that day. I would have laughed more at lunch, hugged my friends and teachers harder, sung louder in carpool, and smiled bigger at everyone I saw. But here's the thing, I should be living like that every day, because you never know what tomorrow may look like. Let's live every day like it is our last, with no regrets. Find happiness in the journey, now. As multi-Grammy Award winner Joyce DiDonato said, one of the greatest gifts you can give yourself, right here, right now, in this single, solitary, monumental moment in your life, is to decide, without apology, to commit to the journey and not to the outcome. What we may miss about high school is all of the positives, the good things, that we can now jump into with abandon in the next phase of our lives, whatever that may be. Don't wait to hug your friends or think that you can just thank your teachers and your family next week. Do it now. Let's live life to the fullest and focus on the present, finding happiness in the journey. So no matter where you are today, watching your long-awaited and unconventional graduation, Reagan Class of 2020, remember we are united in this great accomplishment. We have put in countless hours of work, mixed in with all that TikTok, of course, but despite the sleepless nights and seemingly endless days, we can look back now and see all the good that was around us, even on the hardest days. And as we celebrate and close this chapter of our lives, remember how our nation has come together during these trying times. As Raiders, we have always had this mindset of unity and support for each other. While we hear the nation say, we are in this together, we graduate from Reagan High School knowing that no matter where we are now or 20 years from now, no Raider rides alone.
Hello, Reagan's Class of 2020. Congratulations, we made it. Not how we pictured it, but we still made it. I am Claire Blackman, senior class president, and I am so proud to be a part of this class. We learned together what a special and memorable place Reagan is. What makes Reagan special are the students, teachers, traditions, and most importantly, Ag Day. Since our freshman year, we have fought our way through the mosh pit, made the trek from Narnia, and cheered at the back of the student section. Over the years, we worked our way from the back of the bleachers to the front. As we grew and changed, so did Reagan. We watched our logo transform, Pantone 322 became the official teal, and we picked up new catchphrases, like, "We are Pop Town." We gained our freedom by being able to travel to the Career Center, and of course, bringing back food for all of our friends and teachers. We will all miss Friday Night Lights, Mohawk Madness, Fist Bumps with Mr. Royal, and we will even miss fighting for the best parking spots, only to end up parking in Narnia anyways. Unfortunately, our time was cut short at our A-plus school, but we will forever cherish the almost 4 years that we spent here. Although the remainder of our senior year was not spent together at Reagan, our class was brought together with common computer issues and Zoom classes. We FaceTimed with friends and struggled to wake up before noon. Our class realized the importance of the little things, like getting an orange parking sticker or getting stuck in Reagan traffic. Reagan's class of 2020 found ways to make the best out of the worst. Even though senior year was not what we envisioned, we adjusted to the changes and we prepared for our futures. We will all be going in different directions, whether that is the workforce, military, or college, but we are all still Raiders and no Raider rides alone. Thank you.
The Montague Medal was first awarded in 1889 by Colonel Montague, an attorney and resident of Winston-Salem who was very interested in education. He died in 1938, and in his will, he created a trust now administered by the Winston-Salem Foundation to continue the awarding of the Montague Medal. A medal is awarded to the student with the highest academic average during the senior year at each of the high schools in the Winston-Salem Forsyth County school system. This year's Montague recipient is Kaylin Weaver.
Class of 2020, family, friends, and special guests, good morning. I'm Joel Cordray, Director of Student Services at Reagan High School. At this time, it is my honor and pleasure to recognize the student with the highest weighted grade point average for the past 4 years. This year's valedictorian is described by a veteran teacher as, and I quote, enormously intelligent, easily picked up on all the concepts in my class. Honestly, in all the time that Kaylin was in my class, I don't think I ever really challenged him. He simply crushed his way through the course. This was true in classes full of the best and brightest students. Kaylin was a superstar among a class full of the best. I am grateful that I've gotten to know him. I see his future as very bright. Another teacher shared that, and again I quote, Kaylin is one of those rare students who affects us all with a calming but influential presence. Always a delight in class, I know that Kaylin's future will be one that illustrates a zeal for nature and for life. We are very proud of the recipient of the 2020 Valedictorian Award presented by the Winston-Salem Journal. It is my honor to present the 2020 Valedictorian Award to Kaylin Moore Weaver.
Good morning, parents, grandparents, family members, and friends. Today we're here to celebrate the graduation of the amazing young people in the class of 2020. I would like to extend my appreciation of some special remarks from Dr. Hairston and Board Chair Woodbury. We appreciate everything that you've done to support our schools each and every day, especially as we've navigated some very uncharted waters since March 13th. Every year I come up with a different theme for my graduation remarks. I have been looking forward to this graduation speech for a very long time. As I've told you so many times, students, you're my people. We came to Raider Nation together, and we have clearly left our mark on this school and community. When I tell you that you're my people, I really mean that you're my kids. I mean, I've tried to put you guys on my taxes, but yet I still owe Uncle Sam money. I've been the principal for some of you guys for 7 consecutive years. And these past 7 years have been some of the best years of my life. So I owe you a tremendous thank you for making these years so special. I've never enjoyed being around a group of kids, and yeah, you too, parents, as much as I have this class. Everyone who knows me would definitely say that I'm a planner. Yeah, I'm that kind of guy that before I go on a vacation, I create spreadsheets to make sure that I don't forget to pack something. I lay out each and every day so that I can maximize each of those days on that vacation. So COVID-19 kind of took my plans and wadded them up, throw them in the trash can in terms of this spring. And I know that you guys feel the same way. I have this whole idea about this graduation speech that I was going to give today. But today's speech is not that speech. You see, COVID-19 made me reflect more about you and changed what I was planning on saying. So let's see how this goes. When you look back at your years at Raider Nation, I hope that you remember your camaraderie and your support for one another. Think about a Friday night in the student section and then rushing the field after a big win over a rival team. How much fun was that? You're the class that started Reagan Rage, our student spirit club, which quickly became the largest club at Reagan. Your support for one another, though, goes way beyond just having fun at ball games or concerts. When one of your classmates was diagnosed with cancer, you guys didn't let that stop you from being his friend, or hanging out with him, or supporting him and his family in their greatest time of need. You guys were right there with him. When you look back at your years at Raider Nation, I hope that you remember how you personified what it means to say, "We are Pofftown." Your willingness to give back to the community will certainly never be forgotten by that very community. You're the ones who started our annual Trunk or Treat, where clubs around our school have a fun and safe night for younger kids. Our Raiderettes, cheerleading team, band and basketball teams, they mentor younger kids who aspire to be part of the mighty Raider Nation one day. You guys raise money to feed children through a backpack program through our annual Mohawk Madness, and then you rock some of these gnarly looking Mohawks once we reach our fundraising goals. Some of us aren't able to rock a Mohawk, but that's okay. The hashtag #WeArePofftown started when you were a freshman. I challenged you to live that motto out in everything that you do at Reagan, because young people, there is truly something special about being part of something bigger than ourselves. I'm proud to say that the class of 2020 is the embodiment of that very phrase. You have clearly forged a path for other classes to follow. When you look back at your years at Raider Nation, I hope that you remember that we always aspired to be the best. Your teachers and administrators pushed you academically to dig down deeper than you've ever been before, so that you can maximize your learning opportunities and prepare yourselves for what lays ahead. This year, Raider Nation was chosen to be a PTEC signature school for our outstanding growth. Our school is an A-plus school and has the highest growth of any high school in the state of North Carolina. Every subgroup, which includes various races and socioeconomic groups, everyone exceeded growth. That's what happens when a group of students personalize and take ownership of their learning. You heard our challenge, and you greatly surpassed it. You are the only graduating class that has exceeded growth every single year in the history of our school. When you look back at your years at Raider Nation, I hope that you remember the outstanding accomplishments of one another. The class of 2020 has brought in more scholarship money than any other graduating class in the history of Reagan, with over $20 million. Our amazing Raiders will fill the campuses of not just colleges across North Carolina, but campuses all across our country, including the Naval Academy. The class of 2020 has more students who've signed national letters of intent than any other class, as 22 of you have committed to use your athletic gifts as a vehicle on your journey to college. 3% of this class have decided to not only serve each other, but everyone in our country as they will soon enter the military. I can assure you that the staff of Raider Nation, we have big hopes and dreams for the class of 2020 because we've seen firsthand the terrific young people who compose this class. When you look back at your years at Raider Nation, my greatest challenge to you is to not forget where you came from. Look, you all know that we have a whole bunch of country roads out here in Pothtown. And seniors, you're familiar with those roads. You know all the curves and the hills, the valleys and straight stretches. After today, you're getting ready to go down some new roads, roads that you've never traveled. I challenge you, though, to not forget the roads that you've grown up with. Because if you remember where you're from, you can always find your way back home to Pothtown. We believe that there's something special about our school and community, so special that we tell others that no Raider rides alone. I'm counting on you to keep that in mind as you get ready to graduate, because Raider Nation will always be your school. Many of you, including myself, have talked about the things that have been taken away from us due to COVID-19. And we would be obtuse if we ignored those facts. However, I have decided to focus my thoughts and energies less on what has been taken and more on what has been given. You guys have given yourselves to Raider Nation. You've shared your gifts and talents with us, and you've poured your souls into making our school better. I've had a front seat for all of this, and it has been absolutely beautiful to watch. Thank you for what you've given to us. As for myself, I have gladly given you a piece of my heart, so I hope that you'll remember that as well. So I'd like to close with this. Nia Grant wore a shirt to school with a very special message on it earlier this year. I told her that I was going to use what her shirt said in my graduation speech. Never did I imagine that back in September when she wore this shirt, the message on that shirt would be so important today. Her shirt said, "Be strong, be brave, be fearless. You're never alone." So as you get ready to take the next steps in your life, I hope that you'll remember this. Be courageous. I've had so much fun, guys, being your principal. I can't wait to see the wonders that you all accomplish. All of you are and will always be the we in our favorite chant, "We Are Pothtown." Congratulations, seniors. We will now move to the recognition of our seniors. So please sit back and enjoy the names of your classmates being honored. Typically, we ask for everyone to be respectful and courteous of each senior in order to allow families to hear their names. Today, I want you to get crazy loud, like you do in a student section. Jump around and yell each other's names as you see them cross over the screen. So, I now turn it over to Mr. Thutt, the voice of the Raiders. Here is the class of 2020.
Cole Jackson Abbott, John Nabil Abdelmelek, Ellis O'Neill Gozoro Ahiara, Griffin Edward Albright, Christopher Ian Alcorn, Caitlin Leanne Allen, Vincent Stephen Alspa, Porter Dwayne Alston, Harshita Shri Arakapudi, Esmeralda Armenta Pena, Grant Thomas Arney, Nathaniel Elijah Arnold, Sarah Arredondo, Andrew Gregory Arrington, Emily Grace Atwood, Lucas Dylan Autry, Aiden Michael Baker. Elizabeth Anastasia Baker. Julia Sky Barganier. Cameron Nicole Barnes. Holden Montgomery Barnes. Honesty Trinchella Barr. Kendall Brooke Barr. Daniel Francis Beal. Mackenzie Elizabeth Bean. Gage John Belk. Abby Kate Bellamy. Bolton Wesley Beroth. Kush Buva. Justin David Bias. Dante Joseph Biazzo. Kane Alexander Black. Christian Axel Black. Claire May Blackman. Jonathan William Arnold Bodford. Grace Elizabeth Boger. David Paul Boggs. Isaac Gabriel Boise. Stephen Adam Bolton. Riley Brooke Bastian. Andrew Michael Bowman. Jacob Bennett Bowman. Christopher John Boyd Jr. India Gloriana Bradshaw. Courtney K. Bravender. Logan Thomas Brents. Lauren Margaret Brooks. Gideon Rain Brown. Katie Lee Brown. Michaela Danielle Brown. Savannah Shalice Brown. Will Colton Brown. Drew Holland Brownlee. Miles Dewar Berkey. Thomas Foster Burton. Christopher Daniel Byers. Grace Louise Cadigan. Torin Daniel Calloway. Seth Marquise Caldwell. Trinity Emile Callahan. Thomas Michael Kenace. Audrey Reese Cardwell. Jacob Andrew Carmer. Aiden Christopher Carr. Nathaniel Barksdale Carson. Courtney Lee Carter. Cynthia Marissa Carvana. Anna Marie Castaneda Renault. Eduardo Castillo. Caitlin Madeline Castro. Haley Amelia Caudill. Jose Manuel Cervantes Mendoza. David Andrew Chambers. Nicholas Brock Chambers. Hector Chavez Lugo. Audrey Clark Chavis. Kaiwen Chen. Daifeng Cheng. Stephen Xavier Chesney. Aiden Jude Chayat. Alan Xavier Choice. Oscar Jerome Cisneros. Andrew Scott Cleaver. James Alexander Clyburn. Caleb Kent Cobb. Sean Nelson Coles, Margaret Austin Cook, Harrison Bodie Copeland, Alexander Knox Corbett, Jamesy Sterling Costin, Hannah Marie Cowan, Jenna Rose Cox, Michael Garland Cox, Noah Christopher Cox, Sarah Allison Crawford, Kayla Madison Krutz, Zendit Cruz, Jack Andrew Cumbo, Bridget Grace Dale, Gabriel Salvador Adukul Daniel, Sydney K. Davies, Jeffrey Brent Davis Jr., Olivia Faith Davis, Thomas Nelson Deloach, Samai Desai, Jenna Caroline Diemel, Sarah Catherine Diemel, Holly Josephine Donadio, Joshua James Doran, Chloe Isabella Dosreese, Meet Godong Doshi, Thomas Matson Doherty, Audrey Omita Dowdell, Michaela Rose Drain, Leanne Noel Driscoll, Alexis Clarice Duncan, Sebastian Paul Dupree, Dinesia Tamaya Durant, Marcus Denard Durham, Carly Faith Easter, Lucas Wayne Edmonds, Rolando Terrell Edwards Jr., Ikena Dilichukwu Jonathan Egwatu, Michael Thomas Engelbert, Zoe Addison Evans, Sophia Elizabeth Faircloth, Sopnya Rokaya Fall, Trevor Wayne Faulkner, Natalie Grace Feldman, Adolfo Zacharias Fernandez, Corey Jacob Ferner, Brennan Alexander Fisher, Paula Eileen Flores, Rebecca Rain Foley, Jonte Braxton Fournay, Florand Matthew Fernandez Foronda, Danielle Elizabeth Faust, Catherine Wade Faust, Dylan Aiden Fowler, Victoria Grace Franklin, William Joseph Freeman, Trayshawn Anthony Freeman Johnson, Brooke Ann Fryer, Caitlin Michelle Fuller, Asha Ann Gangwani, Isabella Alejandra Garcia, Kevin Sean Garcia, Neftali Garcia Tomas, Kendi Garnes, Ashley Nicole Gates, Ian Nicholas Gennari, Claire Eileen Janung, Janie Gifford. Mary Cameron Gillen. Kayla Ashton Gululi. Peyton Kenneth Glenn. Chloe Marie Gleesick. Emma Christine Gosnell. Samuel Matthew Graham. Naya Lauren Grant. Tayshawn Janiel Grant. Jared Thomas Gray. Zion Fitzgerald Greeley. Joshua Maurice Green. Brianna Denise Green. Ella Irene Grigg. Ryan Henry Grimsland. Sarah Elizabeth Groover. Nicholas Thompson Gilbo. Miles Shields Gunter. Autumn Noel Gwynn. Ronnie Wagi Hakim. Lucas Ryan Hales. August Lynn Hall. Caitlin Nicole Hall. Madison Caroline Hall. Robert Glenn Hall Jr. William Jackson Hall. Kaylee Elizabeth Ham. Cameron Elaine Hamrick. Margaret Shady Hanush. Nima Hakshinas. Thomas Henry Harbauer. Emma Grace Hardy. Andrew Christian Harm. Jeffrey Nelson Harm. Catherine Maria Harper. Colby Anthony Michael Hera. Madison Caroline Harrell. Terrell Navarro Harris. Landon Charles Hartis. Taylor Ann Hartley. Grace Leone Hazelden. Emily Dawn Hatcher. Skylar Nicole Hooser. McKenna Lee Ann Hayes. Reed Vaughn Head. Zachary Stanton Heggie. Jane Carmen Henderson. Kaylee Bay Henning. Alexander J. Hernandez. Jessica May Herzog. Faith McKenna Hewlett. Christopher Noah Hickerson. Clark Kennedy Hicks. Constantine Lucas Hill. Jesse Brennan Hinson. Elizabeth Caroline Holland. Gabriel Dixon Hollingsworth. Diana Clarissa Holman. Eric James Holman. Matthew Riley Holt. Reagan Merritt Holton. Shamar Elijah Michael Hughes. Colby Lee Hutchins. Destin James Hutcherson. Rachel Irata Lopez. Mohammed Mustafa Irfan. James Gregory Irwin. Devin Leonard Isom. Ellen Elizabeth Eiten. Catherine Grace Jaffrudi. Zoe Madison Jaworski. Nitrinity Nicole Jenkins. Tremaine Jarrell Jenkins. Amy Olivia Johnson. Bryson Robert Johnson. Ethan Patrick Johnson. Tabor Allen Johnson. Allison Nicole Johnston. Abigail Amanda Jones. JC Ann Jones. Zachary Nelson Jones. Zachary Dean Jordan. Corbin Andrew Jude. Vera Isabella Calm. Nicholas Munene Kenampu. Anastasia P. Katsiata. Camden Blake Katz Cautadella. Cade Michael Kellum. James Harry Kelly II. Grace Ivelyn Kellyman. Shanice Naomi Kellyman. Kiana Aquine Kennedy. Stephen Bradley Kennedy. Hala A. Kabir. Bradley Allen Khan. Juwan Kim. Caleb Lee Kirk. Emily Rose Klimchok. Ashlyn Ann Klotz. Andrew Coro. Catherine Ann Krull. Christopher Emile LaRossi. Hannah Marie Large. Chase Nicholas Largent. Addison Ann LeMay. Amy Ya Lentz. Samantha Hui Lentz. Brian Leon Quiros. Mackenzie Renee Leonard. Juliet Nicole Teona Levine. Kyla Gianna Lewis. Angela Leon. Jeria Shenard Liggins Jr. Jayla Lin. Stanley Kwan Lin. Madison Marie Linsicum. Alexander Luna Castro. Ian Keith Mabe. Kristen Brianne Mabe. Lauren Julia Mabe. Victoria Faith Mabe. Markel Amarius Mack. Tristan Cullen Malatlian. Maria Salome Marquina Palacios. Alexis Nicole Martin. Dylan Alexander Martin. Jerry Leroy Martin Jr. Tyler Francis Randolph Martin. Caroline Grace Marvin. Sarah Caitlin Mathis. Kagan Cyrus Matlock. Bryson Christopher May. Aiden Xavier McCarthy. Corey Clark McQuiston. Malachi Lee McCullers. Drew James McDowell. Elia Ruth Ihuozu McIver. Ryan James McMahon. Caitlin Brianne McMurray. Brianna Jade McNabb. Sydney Nicole Mears. Emily Hope Medwin. Jackson Douglas Meeks. Abigail Danae Melton. Simon George Michelle. Kylie Gianni Miner. Naylee Miranda Yanis. Levon Liddell Mitchell. Michaela Elizabeth Moon. Cameron Zyshawn Lee Moore. Tyrese Quavon Moore. Desiree Moraes. Josie Carol Morgan. Sarah Kate Morgan. Cameron Alexander Morris. Kaylin Jade Moss. Daniel Juan Moyer Jr. Bennett Matthew Myers. Saneha Nandapritapan. Fath Yahya Nasser. Jesse Wayne Neal. Devin Gabriel Neal. Catherine Elizabeth Nesbitt. Nyla Sana Ngofa. David Preston Nichols II. Samuel Thomas Norwood. Noah Cade Francis Nucci. Kayla Diamond Nunez. Lars Moody Okola. Lucille Winifred Ong. Annalisa Marie Orgnon. Jaden Elizabeth Orley. Vanessa Ortiz Graciano. Thomas Allen Osman. Benjamin Evan Ownby. Avery Ann Hack. Jennifer Palacios. Gilmar Panosino Soriano. Catherine Ashley Pell. Bianca Antonia Peoples. Elise Perez. Maya Lena Perry. Victor Cole Peters. Max Elliott Pekarski. Morgan Lee Pierce. Samuel Howard Pierce III. Amir Maurice Pierce Turner. Jessica Lee Pinnix. Adam Michael Poe. Zoe Elizabeth Ponce. Adrienne Lee Porter. Addison Michael Powers. Ann Spencer Pratt. Bailey Dare Presley. Maria Del Carmen Prieto Martinez. Catherine Elizabeth Pichel. Evelyn Sarah Pugh. Reese Tanner Rader, Samuel Lucas Ramirez, James Happel Randolph, Abby Catherine Rapier, Amira Leanne Rashwan, Kalila Lachey Razak, Luke Talmadge Reese, Dylan David Reed, Isaiah Clinton Reed, Blake Daniel Reiner, Siobhan Lakeith Rebel Jr., Sophia Reyes, Jeremiah Xavier Richardson, Mackenzie Rose Richardson, Peter Winston Richter Jr., Noah Miller Yates Riley, Baden Lee Ritter, Anthony Dominic Rizzi, Elena Mabel Robertson, Emma Jane Robertson, William Hunter Robertson, Destiny Ann Robinson, Jonathan William Robinson, Christina Isabel Roche Rapale, George Michael Rodriguez, Samuel Edward Rodriguez, Stephanie Renee Rodriguez, Brittany Nicole Rogers, Ivan Emilio Rojas, Samuel Lewis Romanek, Jamie Noemi Romero, Trevor Craig Rose, Robert Alexander Roten, Samantha Grace Royal, Carlos Alberto Ruiz, Angelina Rose Russo, Aiden William Rutledge, Sameh Sabarwal, Claire Marie Sikowski, Thomas Jesse Sikowski, Michelle Rain Salas, Chavez Rayshawn Samuels, Bruce Edwin Sanchez Barkey, Juan Pedro Sanchez Martin, Eviana Lise Santos, Pedro George Santoyo Palacios, Jasmine Ohana Sawyer, Spencer Nicholas Scales, Madeline Joy Schlesinger, Virginia Marie Schmidt, Timothy Alvin Schubarg, Samantha Paige Schultz, Kalia Pauline Scott, Kimberly Francis Sells, Michael Anderson Simonis, Michaela Claudine Settle, Brett Alexander Severino, Madeline Kate Shearer, Victoria Amber Shore, Karey Elaine Schuler, Emma Marie Simmons, Keturah Danae Sims, Ansley K.D. Sink, Caleb Dylan Sizemore, Troy Allen Skelton, Henry Lane Slater, Nicholas Andrew Noble Sloan, Hannah Grace Smith, Jonathan Ramad Smith, Jordan Bryce Smith, Matthew Jason Smith, Natalie Rose Smith, Peyton Danielle Smith, Jonathan Uziel Sorto Diaz, Perla Sosa Cruz, Stella Aileen Sosa Wallace, Matthew David Southern, Davis Merritt Spees, Hannah Elizabeth Spear, Harmony Ann Spear, Corinda Alexandra Spriggs, Brian Lee St. Clair, Andrew Manuel Stang, Virginia Susan Starling, Aiden Grace Starnes, Jayshawn Irie Stevens, Jacqueline Hannah Stevens, Adam Francis Stewart, Emily Madison Stewart, John Riley Stone, Jacob Owen Stroop, Cooper Gassell Sullivan, Janelle Marie Swan, Margaret Catherine Norman Takei, Priyani Tella, Ethan Montgomery Timms, Chloe Angelina Terrio, Rachel Fern Thomas, Rocky Arcadio Thomas Jr., Isabel Halen Thompson, Eliana Thornton, Dustin Corey Tilly, Caroline Brooke Tenen, Ethan Nguyen Tran, Lynn May Huan Trinh, Adam Lee Triplett, Riley Nicole Trout, Erin Cecilia Trowbridge, Caitlin Nicole Turner, Hayden Reese Turner, Haley Ashlyn Turner, Javaya Dolores Turner, Jovan Edward Turner Jr., Mariah Simone Turner, Caleb Stephen Tuttle, David Yuloa III, Giovanni Daniel Vance, Maggie Lane Vaughn, Maria Guadalupe Villalon Juarez, Jexy Villanueva Garcia, Matthew Gray Waddell, Brianna Lee Wagoner, Emily Megan Wagoner, Brandon James Wade, Matthew Logan Walker, Nicholas Ryan Walker, Christopher Gray Walser, Kara Leah Warner. Danielle Zhao May Jordan Ward. Jamika Latrice Wardlow. Brady Harrison Warlow. Kaylin Moore Weaver. David Forrest Welcome. Mayan Anine West. Eleanor McRae White. Carrie Lane Whitman. Brianna Lee Willard. Trevor Dalton Willard. Chance Damar Garland Williams. Lamar Anthony Williams. Lainey Elizabeth Williamson. Grace Elizabeth Willingham. Christopher Brent Wilson. Javon Jaheem Wilson. Sedalia Destiny Wilson. Soleil Ananda Wilson. Seven Langhorn Wolf. Graylin Manning Wolfus. Catherine Renee Wandra. Maggie Kathleen Wood. Jasa Ariel Abigail Woolery. Abigail Rose Wooten. Tatiana Guame Wu. Jacob James Wuwert. Lily Abira Young. Nakaya Shava Young. Annalise Jean Zwadima.
At this time, class of 2020, please move your tassels to the left. On behalf of the administration and faculty, we want to wish you all the best that life could possibly bring. Don't forget that you'll always be a Raider. Now, upon the recommendation of the administration, faculty, and staff of Reagan High School, and by the power vested in me by the Winston-Salem Forsyth County Schools Board of Education, I now proclaim you graduates of Ronald Wilson Reagan High School for the year 2020. So congratulations, graduates. And as we wrap this up, I would like to leave you with a special message from our staff. At Reagan, family means everything.
We